Who toss spin on Josh Joe, adding toss spin on Josh Joe, can help the ball bounce higher and move faster, don't hit the ball head on to the center of your racket, like you usually would use your racket to hit the side of the ball. Immediately after you hit the side of the ball, move the racket upward and strike the top of the ball. This makes the ball spinning and upward docking instead of moving in a straight path. Learn to slide the ball, slicing the ball allows you to change the direction of the ball, learn to slow it down enough to make it lose enough momentum. So that this top drop draw opponent could before they have a chance to get to it, to slide the ball, hit it from underneath first, then immediately bring racket forward to your opponent's side. This will slow the ball down as it approaches, making your opponent more likely to miss. Learn to play on different surfaces. Get to know your opponent, sir. Every player has their serving style if your opponent always serves the ball in the same direction at the same height, make sure you're standing there to return the serve. Read your opponent's strategy. As you get better rest tennis, you learn how to study there. And references your guess them. Rest could draw the kind use that Wimbledon rest good game tend to be very fast if the ball bounces less than the player. It's more likely to miss your serve.